En régie, le micro de Lorraine, est-ce qu'il fonctionne?
Pouvez allumer le
Ah,
micro.
c'est bon.
Parfait, merci. Donc effectivement, je suis très heureuse. I'm very happy to be here and be awarding two awards, two Michelin awards. The first one being the Prix Mentor and the second one the Prix Baby.
Donc, les finalistes
Alors la
qui
liste des
étaient.
finalistes, il y a Tarmac Technologies, Unseen Labs, Action Air, Eden Map, Alert Gasoil, Transition One, Air Pure, Velco, Orbital Sidekick, Sun Mobility et Check. Et donc, le vainqueur est.
And the winner is Sun Mobility. You can applaud.
We are Sun Mobility, the world's leader in technology-agnostic swappable batteries for electric vehicles. By addressing the key challenges associated with them, we are rethinking energy for EVs with our open architecture infrastructure. Fossil fuel-run vehicles are choking up many of the world's teeming cities with smog and smoke, prompting governments all around the world to mandate the replacement of these polluting vehicles with electric ones. And the automotive industry is following suit. However, mass adoption remains elusive. As customers struggle with high costs, limited range, and long recharging time, Sun Mobility's innovative approach solves these challenges by separating batteries from vehicles and offers energy as a service. Customers pay as they go, only for the energy used for a hassle-free experience. They use our app to easily find the nearest swap point, monitor battery state of charge, and manage their payments. For larger vehicles like buses and trucks, we have designed a state-of-the-art automatic swapping station with a robotic arm to perform the swap within minutes. Whether the swap is manual or automatic, the benefits are clear: zero downtime, lower costs, and lighter vehicles. So far, our platform has powered over 1.5 million miles and 150,000 trips in India via e-bikes, e-autos, e-rickshaws, e-loaders, and e-buses. We will soon go global in our market, as we see tremendous potential for swappable battery technology worldwide, especially in the commercial vehicle segments. Founded by visionary leaders passionate about accelerating e-mobility, we are a 270-person strong team, with over 150 people and technology. In a few short years, we have built partnerships with world-class players across the mobility ecosystem, like Bosch, Uber, Microsoft, Piaggio, Indian Oil, Ashok Leyland, among many others. Indian Oil has the largest retail footprint in India, with over 30,000 outlets, making our swapping technology as easily accessible as conventional refueling. Our technology is designed from the ground up for superior safety and diverse operating conditions, and offers huge benefits to our users. It saves them time, increases cargo and passenger space, eliminates range anxiety, gives them energy as a service they can measure and see in real time on their phone, gives Sun Mobility robust top line and margins, and has a completely customer-centric approach. Why should you be interested? Sun Mobility has a deep competitive moat, incredibly strong international patent and intellectual property protection, extremely limited competition, and our platform can adapt to any improvement in battery technology. Sun Mobility is rethinking energy for EVs to transform urban mobility with its open architecture infrastructure. It is a truly unique solution made in India for the world.
Chetan Meni, okay, le cofondateur et chairman. Il est donc normalement sur Zoom. Chetan, are you here?
Yes, I'm here.
Oui. Oh, you make our day.
Congratulations, Chetan, for the award and for proving that the technique sometimes can work.
From India, Chetan is in India.
Yes, thank you so much. Thanks to on behalf of my partner Uday, the entire Sun Mobility team. I thank you, Lorraine, and the Michelin team and Blue Oceans Award for this recognition, and it make us just work harder towards a sustainable future. Thank you once again.
Chetan, I have to say that we've been very impressed, both by the value proposition that you came up with, but also all the evidence that you're bringing through your partnerships, that what you're offering has already a lot of traction. So we see a lot of potential in your venture. What we can see here, hopefully you see too, we have on the screen, we have your Blue Ocean Matrix. And we can see that, you've been working both on creating, raising, eliminating, and reducing parts of your attributes to come up with this very promising value proposal. A question for you, maybe. Could you give us a bit more details regarding the non-customers your offering was inspired by? I think it was Alban's introduction. Non-customers mm-hmm. are really very important in the Blue Ocean strategy. So could you tell us more about these non-consumers, and in particular cities that were afraid of turning their fleets to electric vehicles?
Sure, thanks so much, Lorraine. I think having worked in electrics for 20 years, I kept asking the question, why aren't they taking off, right? Especially in developing countries. And the real challenge there was, cost, range anxiety, and long refueling time. And unless we innovated to solve these fundamental issues, we could not create the right value proposition for a consumer who wanted to go electric and make more money around it. I think people were going electric to say we want to clean the air, and people were going electric because it was a factor of coolness. But if we want to really create a sustainable future, could we get these millions of vehicles to go electric because it truly made business sense for them? This was just not possible with the current EV system. And I didn't see it happening for years because all the battery costs were declining, it would still not make sense. By separating batteries from electric vehicles, we could get the same price point or cheaper than gasoline vehicles. And we could give energy on a per kilometer basis that was cheaper than gasoline. And we could give refueling that was faster and more convenient than gasoline. This allowed an auto rickshaw driver, the tuk-tuk that you saw in the video, right, to go electric and make up to 30% more money every month and in a sustainable solution. And I think this has been a game changer because it's going to really impact how developing economies can go electric and go much faster to a sustainable future, but truly impacting millions of people's lives. The open architecture solution allows us to have the same solution across two-wheelers, three-wheelers, and four-wheeler, and smaller four-wheelers, which in India today is around 22 million vehicles produced every year, and around 150 million on our road. And that number globally is around two times that. So very large volume with one simple solution, which can be accessed by everyone. So we hope that this is a small start to a large impact. And thank you once again for Blue Oceans and Michelin for this recognition.
Thanks a lot, Chetan.
Chetan.
I just want to highlight that it's your example is very inspiring in how innovation can help us reconcile a healthier planet, more prosperity, and also more accessible mobility. So thanks for the inspiration.
Thank you.
And Chetan. Dominique speaking from Forbes. And I have a question for you. So you've been starting from India, I guess. So how many countries are you reaching today, and what do you think you'll be able to reach in the next 5 years?
So today we're just in India. As you can imagine, the market here is so big with 140 to 150 million that we can cater to. But our idea in the next 5 years is to be between 15 to 20 countries on this area. And from next year, we will start to go into global markets.
And how easy is it for you to reach new markets?
It's rather easy from the point of view that we are an ecosystem partner. So we have battery stations and OEMs. And so as we go to a new city, we have local franchisee models that allow us to expand very quickly. And since all the batteries and stations are connected by a backend, the transactions, it becomes much easier. So in many ways, because it's highly software driven and connected, the expansion is very easy for us to do with local partners without having a lot more infrastructure.
Okay, thank you very much, Chetan. Again, congratulations to Chetan and Sun Mobility, and a big applause for them.
Thank you so much.